ship down the cars and melt. I couldn't waste away my spare time watching football with my friends. But I'd rather get my rod and reel and go fishing when I can. I wanna go fishing, 'cause it takes my stress away. I wanna go fishing, trying to cast my blues away.
How'd you do? You got your limit?
Without missing a beat, yell, drop your line.
You got a still shot too, right?
You gotta hold it out here so it looks bigger.
Yeah, there, right.
Fish on.
Fish on. Fish on. Fish on. Do it by the book, don't take too long. Set the hook, reel it in strong. Fish on. Fish on.
If you got good bait, here's a little tip that I would like to relay. Many fish bites if you got good bait. I'm a going fishing, yes, I'm going fishing, and my baby going fishing too. Baby brother about to run me out of my mind, say, can I go fishing with you? I took him on down to the fishing hole. Now, what do you think that he did do? Pull a great big fish out the bottom of the pond. Now he laughed and jumped because he was real gone. Many fish bites.
Another big day of fishing.
The godfather of the Smokin' family. He is Vito Corleone.
Put him in the pot, baby. Put him in the pan. Honey, cook him till he's nice and brown. Make a batch of buttermilk, whole cakes, mama, and chew them things, and you chomp them on down, singing, any fish bites if you got good bait. Here's a little tip that I would like to relay. Any fish bites if you got good bait. I'm a going fishing, yes, I'm going fishing, and my baby going fishing too.
Got my boat up to the lake. What a magical, glorious place. Gonna catch myself some bass. Launched my boat and I thought, holy cow, a beautiful day. Can't wait to get some casts away. Wish I could do this every day. Hey, pull up to my spot. I can tell the fish are going to bite. Got these lures that I bought. And I pray with all of my might. Hey fish, let's be friends. I'll let you go in the end. Just grab my bait and don't pretend that you don't want to hang with me on the weekends. So you say we're going fishing, and that it's gonna be so much fun. It'll have you wishing the trophy bass will come. Better hope the fish start biting before your day is done. 'Cause you know it's so exciting when you catch each one. But those fish are tricky, and they'll fight back. too hard. They have no pity, and they'll make you fold your cards. Better hope the fish start biting before your day's done. Cause I've got fish remaining, and I haven't begun. Waters for ball jays, there's so many lures to choose. Doesn't matter what you rig, you gotta set the hook or you'll lose. That fish on your line, it's really not that sublime, but why oh why, every time. Come on, fighting, reeling, pulling back, trying hard to eliminate slack, but those fish always win. Keep you wondering like, holy cow, what was that? I thought I had it all down pat. This is not the way it's supposed to be. I even graduated with a bass degree.
Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, I was 10 years old when it happened to me. Fishing with my dad where the water was deep. Where the biggest fish I'd ever seen pulled me in. It was an all-out battle, sink or swim. Couldn't let him go, couldn't reel him in. But that time store rod and reel, it soon gave in. And I'd give anything to have that chance again. The one that got away still gets to me today. I sure wish I could say that catch was mine. Man, I'd sure be proud of that.
Your bass will cool our toes in dewy grass, or else pull up a weed to chaw and maybe sit and jaw. Come on, take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. I can't think of a better way to pass the time of day. Come on, take down your fishing pole and meet me at the fishing hole. I can't think of a better way to pass the time of day.